She won't pay any attention to the paper. It's what this is.
Right.
She doesn't do business. No, it's a shame that.
We'll open them in a few minutes, okay?
That really, she's not real. She's not sick. She's just a
Greg.
Yeah, maybe it's good, you know? Yeah.
I could see people.
How about if I just take this glass in here? Is that thing on?
Lindsey, you want to go to your bedroom?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Where's Bob Munson at?
Oh, watching her ball game. She's feeling guilty, though.
How come Bernie is all blurry?
Because you don't have any focus.
Well, the other guys aren't blurry right beside him. He's still blurry. Even focused is blurry. Blurrier than him.
Down here
with
Sissy. Sit down, Danielle.
Sandy, get him to talk.
What?
Yeah.
Oh! Can't you say hello? Can you say hi? Say, this is my birthday.
You gotta talk real loud, honey.
What are you gonna do for your birthday?
I don't have time to even hear you.
You want that?
Look at it. You want to look at it now?
Right.
Are you working for him?
Can you see my cow over there?
Say thank you to everybody.
Okay. I don't think too much of him.
Who is that one from?
We want that doll out there.
Shut that one, Judi.
I think we better wait and let Lindsey take it out, honey. If Lindsey.
What's wrong with you?
You work for a girl.
Yeah.
Oh. Lindsey, that's my little pony, isn't it?
You don't know how to take it out. Well, why don't you let your daddy, then he'll know what goes with what.
Do you, Lens?
Yeah, let's give it to your daddy, sweetheart, and he'll show you.
Come here, Lens. I'll open up for you.
Well, yeah, really, that's the best deal. She gets them all done.
From Aunt Peggy, I think Aunt Peggy.
Yeah, honey, I'm sorry, but that's Lindsey's. It's her mother's day.
Here, honey,
you'll have his birthday someday.
You big trouble.
What?
I'll just set him over here for you.
What?
Then you can let everybody play with him, okay, if you open him up.
Ask her if she wanted to go with Papa or if she wanted to stay here.
Where's the card?
Throw the grandma. Ask her if she wanted to go with me or stay there.
Here's a card, man. I want to read this card.
Here's a card.
This is for a very special girl.
It won't focus, how come?
I wish I didn't
put
the line of fire anyway.
Now it's focused.
Hey, Jim,
what's
going
on? Not for a while.
No, stay tuned this way.
I got another six in there.
Yes, I did. I turned it off before I sent it.
See what the camera is? You got stay
tuned
right here.
Sure.
So she gets
picked.
Oh,
boy.
And away they go.
Danielle. Yeah,
finally something came open.
Yeah.
Let Danielle play with
you. Let her play with them while you
open
your other presents, okay? Keep her.
She won't take them. Oh, yeah, she will.
That's from your grandma. Oh,
yes. Oh, yes.
Oh, my gosh.
Oh, geez. Here, you got to open them over here so she can get you on the film.
Then we got to go film to your mother.
I'd like to have
all three of those, Jim. A lot
of people do. Oh, boy.
Oh, that duck you were talking about.
Oh,
look.
Yeah,
is
that cute?
You like that duck?
I can't believe it.
You like that?
I got that.
You got that?
That's from Kelly,
man.
That's from Kelly.
Oh, that is.
Saying about that today, so I want them ducks for
my
birthday.
You're
getting
duck food.
Hey, Clara, you want a beer? No, thank you.
Yeah.
I brought a couple of
them.
My little
brown bag.
That's
from us.
That
one. You want that from us?
No, that's from me.
I got one too.
Oh, boy. There's your ponies, Lynn.
Yeah.
I'm getting there one time with my new pop. I'm getting one with my bikes, you know, like training wheels and stuff.
I got the pony rolling.
This is a clothes. Put
around,
on your
pony.
Pulling them out, getting them on their right hand down the aisle.
Okay, showing Judi.
Thank you.
What you got,
Andy?
Isn't that focused? No, that's, well, that's focused.
It won't
do
a thing.
Isn't
that
cute?
Oh,
yeah.
Hey, Lindsey.
Oh, babe, that's darling.
Oh,
Lindsey.
Oh,
Jackson, yeah.
Is that best for
darling?
It's because it's over as far as it'll go.
Yeah, I want you to give that pink one to Danielle, and this one she can wear with those, and this one she can wear with the gray and the white, the hat a little blue. I thought that was
pretty
good.
Oh, yeah.
Not that.
Yeah, a little skier.
Oh, here you go. You got help for this one.
Party there for my parents.
This is a goodie one.
My mom gets suspected something was going on all summer.
Oh,
what's in there?
What you got in there? Here's some books for you. And a coloring book? Look inside there.
It's
full of candy and stuff for you.
Amanda? Mandy, move over here, honey, because Judi can't get the film. Move over on this side. I'll move Danielle.
There's your bubble gum.
This, Amanda. Earth to Amanda.
That's a necklace.
There.
I'm putting around
yeah,
your neck.
Stay back here. Judi can't get it. No, I want her in the picture. On the other side, yeah. If they can trade places, she's taller. Lindsey, you got to come back over here because you can't.
Here, come inside.
You come back over here.
There were whole families in there because they were late here.
It's a kazoo.
We sat down and nobody was there. Pretty well.
Is that right?
Put Amanda by the table.
While we were eating, they sat way back in the one corner. Everybody stuck
right
in the
right over here.
Put this one in the lamp.
If you put that in your mouth, that's choking.
Well, sure.
That's a good one. Over here.
You can take this and play with it on the
beach. Yeah. It's really fun.
All these people.
That was what he's done.
Right.
Fork and shovel in there.
That's
that one I wouldn't let you see on the shelf.
Where are the hands on that thing?
That's what you were sitting over there inside.
The oh, they're on like a L-shaped. So we were back in the corner. And everybody just came in the door. We said,
sure, let me see here.
We had my parents face the wall. So you
got some necklace, right?
Hurry up or slow down.
You can eat this.
You gotta get back, honey.
No, that's okay.
Oh, they were surprised.
That's perfect. Oh,
that one you let Lindsey hold.
Bite it off.
We got wet pants.
Yeah, it's candy necklace. Isn't that some? Mm-hmm.
She's got wet pants.
How do you
put it around your neck and you bite them.
Will you hand me a diaper behind you?
The doctor attacked everybody's wingdings.
And I'll grab one and bite
them
off.
Yeah, they're
going
to be no, that part of the blanket. Yeah, inside the blanket. Oops, I'm sorry, Nancy.
Yeah, baloney. This is a plastic necklace.
It's probably made out of iron. I didn't know.
Are you sure that's a candy necklace?
Great. Plastic, your teeth are falling out.
Did you get one? Yeah, there you go. That's how you do it.
Grandma, that's from Grandma.
Lindsey, Where's her?
Not now, no. No, there's too many people here, honey.
Lindsey?
Too much of a mess. You have to do that at the table.
We will.
No, there's too many people. There's too many things at the table.
And can we please it?
That's up to Lindsey. It's her stuff. I want that box.
Yep.
Danielle,
Munsons, I'll play this with me.
Here, go for it. Now, will you do me a favor? Will you go sit
what are you doing with that duck?
This is my favorite. Oh, God, I could get my childhood back with that.
Get your hand out of that duck, right?
Yeah. Oh, I love that.
Everybody got cabbage fish bowls in there. No shit in there.
That's right.
Well, make a green share. Of course, Barbie calls the same thing. You want to buy a Barbie, I'll buy a Barbie.
Wagon, I'll be darned. That's sweet.
Yeah,
I like it too, honey. Yeah, all kinds of goodies.
You bought one of those for Lindsey or any other kids for Barbie now?
May I see your cabbage patch doll, Matt? May I see it? Just a minute, and I'll give it back. Thank you.
Candy's all over.
Yeah, candy's all over us.
Isn't that funny? That's the thing she likes the best.
Yeah. I don't believe it. This
Maybe
is
I got
sweet.
Your hair on.
What is your baby's name? Do you know?
No, I bet you've been working here.
No.
Uh-oh. Boy, this is nice. Real nice.
Well, I was
busy
all day. I was gone all day doing stuff,
but
I make money.
Next, I want to eat my candy off of my left foot.
I think you're supposed to wait till she does it. Yeah, it's got a handle so you can put it back in there and then you can carry it. See, you can carry it like that. You can carry it when you go home.
It's got stripping tape on it.
Yeah, get
a knife from Daddy.
Oh, you better...
No, I meant Daddy to it.
Uh-huh. Okay,
keep your keep your fingers back.
Watch
your fingers back.
Watch it. He's gonna open it. There you go. Oh,
ready to get cheese sticks.
The week of the 21st,
I'm gonna get one of those, Susie.
I got the
weekend. All kinds of things. My goodness. Don't lose this, because that shows you how much you can make.
And now what do you got? You got a thing of ding-ding.
She's trying to eat through the paper. It's those little round things.
Okay. Hey, Daddy.
Yeah, let's put this stuff up, okay? So she can't get into that. Jim, if you got a big bag, I'll clean up the mess.
Lindsey, you make sure you thank everybody for the gift, too. That was real nice of them. Let me clean this mess up first.
You want some cheese, Daniel?
Otherwise you're having a lot.
You want some cheese? Come on. You want that?
Here, yeah. Hey, guys.
Lindsey.
You're going to eat
Friends, we can see what you're doing.
So cute.
I don't know what that is.
Here she comes.
Yeah, I'll get it in the other room a second. I'll get it in the other room.
The hooker's still ringing. I
still
don't have a handle on
those.
Hey,
hello. Hello.
Get in there.
Oh,
you got so many pretty things. Good, isn't it? I like this little old snack, boy.
Hey, Lynn. You want to light your cake up?
Yeah, let's go light your cake. I light the candles on your cake and your birthday cake.
Oh, boy.
Okay, go up there with her and watch her.
I don't know where your wife is.
No, it's just your sister's book for the work, not something. Oh, you're going to read it
in the fire. Here, don't worry.
Go up there with her and she likes your cake.
Lindsey.
Where are you going to bring your cake
at? I want to let my candles.
Do you want me to do this?
Ask Judi. Sit
on my lap or something.
Ask Judi.
Lindsey, you want to play the pony stuff?
Just so you're not in the kitchen, I can't get that far.
Yeah, no, that's
okay.
Got it.
Come here, sit on my lap.
Okay. Otherwise, she couldn't do it. She wouldn't do it.
Hold that. Don't blow them out yet. You guys sit on my lap. I got to light them first.
No, don't blow them out.
Hope you're still young. Come here.
She's like, not yourself.
I'm not the darndest thing. Just stair steps.
Sing, everybody.
Okay. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Lindsey. Happy birthday to you.
Make a big wish, you're blowing candles out.
I'm ignoring it.
guy started messing with that girl in the airport. It would
be a mess for me.
Oh, here he goes again.
Was it warm over there last Saturday night?
Mother, it's warm 1 minute, and then evidently they turned the heat off or the blower on or something. Everybody was about to do the pony. And then it's hot again. So it was hot and cold. I wore a vest when I had it on and off.
That's why I wore this. I thought I'd just take it off or put it on.
Don't ask. Look at me. It's your stuff. Not mine.
Yeah.
I'm not getting in the middle of it. I'm wearing what I got on. I don't care.
So high. I dressed for it all along.
Don't pull its tail out, Danny.
Don't you pull on that.
Please don't pull its tail out.
Pull
that's
that
the cutest part of it.
You'd be mad at heck when she pulled on my earlobe.
That's no, the shorter now.
Danielle's smart. She takes the one nobody.